Well, there are two blue holes in Belize. This blue hole is a cenote, and it is next to St. Herman's cave. Now, this underwater, this underground river goes all the way, about three or four miles, and it gets to St. Herman's cave where I just came from, off the Hummingbird Highway. So we've been to a couple of Mayan cities, Suan Tunich, and then Cahilpesh in St. Ignacio. And this blue hole is on the Hummingbird Highway. So I'll go back to Bhopal and then head back to our hidden haven, the Hibiscus Resort, run by David and Elaine, where Glenda is relaxing. And now tomorrow's the midpoint in our journey, so we'll head back to Belize City and take the boat out to Cape Hawker. And then we can enjoy the last few days on snorkeling on the reefs there.